Her face was so mangled, it didn't even look human anymore. I stood and watched her drown in her own. And I'm hoping if they're to hell, that that's exactly where that truck is right fucking now.
Thank you guys so much for watching us.